Sloppy. Shopping can lead to financial and emotional disaster. If you're not willing to invest time, and if you don't work with and heed the advice of the best people, you could end up overpaying for a home you hate. Our goals in this book are simple: to ensure that you're happy with the home you buy, that you get the best deal you can, and that owning the home helps you accomplish your financial goals.